Immigrants were both immigrants. We were the first people to go to college in our families, in each of our families. We didn't grow up with antiques or art. And so for us, it was absolutely a discovery that it was possible to have something beautiful that was actually a part of history. In terms of the idea of chance, that's very much true. Because in fact, when we first moved to Paris, I wanted to take Myrna on a short vacation. And I had remembered that there was a hotel called La Romantica. And I thought, that's where I'm going to take her.